In this video, we are going to take a look at how to post and view EOB insurance payments. EOB stands for Explanation of Benefits. The EOB is sent back to you by an insurance payer containing information about how a claim was processed. This information includes what portion was paid to the healthcare provider, as well as any payment that may be the patient's responsibility. Posting payments creates an association between the payment and a charge, so you can have records for reporting and auditing purposes. Users with the insurance payment permission will be able to post and view insurance payments. Let's begin. First, navigate to the Post screen by clicking the Payment section, then selecting Post. Select the payer that made the payment. You can either search directly for the payer, or search for the payer through an existing claim. For this example, we will locate the payer by searching for an existing claim. Enter the payment amount, received date, check, or EFT number, and if applicable, any additional reference numbers. Lastly, select the payment source. Now that the payment information has been entered, it's time to post the actual payment. There are two methods for posting: applying an EOB or applying the payment only. Applying as an EOB allows you to enter any payer adjustments, remittance codes, and post the payment to multiple claims at once. In order to accurately post an EOB payment, you will need to view the EOB sent by the payer. Click Apply as EOB to get started. You will see an overview of the payment amount, how much of that payment has been applied, and the remaining unapplied amount. If this EOB contains multiple claims, add those claims by clicking the Claim button and locating the relevant charges. You can also select Claims at Insurance to view all claims with the status of claim at this particular insurance. Now it's time to start posting the payment. Click on a claim line to open the corresponding claim and enter the information from the EOB into the applicable fields. After entering the EOB information, click Done. Repeat this process for the remaining claims and then save to post the payment. Any user with the insurance payment permission will be able to return and edit this payment. Or you can select Commit to save and post the payment. By doing so, the payment will be locked and can only be edited by an auth rep. Now that the payment has been posted, let's learn about how to view insurance payments. Navigate to the View screen by clicking Payment, then View. Locate the payment using the search bar. Use the additional options to further drill down your search. Then, select the payment you want to view from the list. You can edit any payment by clicking on the claim from the list, then making the needed changes. Once you are done, save the payment. Now that we've showed you how to post and view insurance payments, try it out for yourself to see how easy it is. For step-by-step directions, FAQs, and other how-to videos on the payment section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching!